And it's tip off. Dewar Dragons get the ball. Driving down. Number 14 for Dewar shoots. It's a miss. Shoulder goes up for two. Number rebound under there. Dewar comes back up with the loose ball. That was Tristan Bronfeld. Got the ball for Dewar. They're trying to set it up for a score. Number 21 for Dewar. Bryson picks up the first 2 points for the Dewar Dragons. That was number four for Schulter. Kevin Vineyard trying for it. Tommy Casey shot that last shot. Dewar gets the rebound. Dragons trying to work it up. Tim Chapman blocked the ball out of bounds for Schulter, but it is going to be Dewar's ball. Trying for two, fouled on the way. Number 35 for Dewar is be going to the free throw line. That's Brighton Edmondson. He'll be shooting two. First shot hits the rim. Bounces free, no point. Second shot is good. So Dewar goes ahead 3-0 with 6:23 left to go in the first quarter. We've just started this semifinal consolation bracket round here at the annual Okmulgee County Tournament. Three-point try, and it was good. Believe that was Dustin Blood got that three-pointer for Dewar. And another turnover against the Bulldogs.
Bryson.
Number 21, Bryson picks up another two. So with the timeout, we have Schulter 0. Dewar Bulldog or Dewar Dragons 8. Lady Knights are going to be following this contest. They're going to be playing the Wilson girls. We'll be here covering that as well. You know, the henrietta.com is with the Knights and Lady Knights all the way through these tournaments. Oh, passes to number five for Schulter and drops the ball. Edmondson picks up two. It's another turnover that hurt the Bulldogs. Number two for Schulter shoots, gets his own rebound, tries another shot. That was Joe Dunn. We have foul. So it's going to be Dewar bringing the ball down. Long three-pointer by try by Bryson. No good. Number 10 for Schulter. Tried to get that one in there. That was Tim Chapman. Couldn't make the connection. Edmondson goes up for two more. Dewar is leading 12-0, 3:51 left to go in this first quarter. Ball almost gets away. That was Duncan, I believe, trying to go up for the two-pointer. Got fouled on the way. Pass was headed out to Vineyard. Got intercepted by Edmondson. And we have a timeout called again by the Bulldogs. So 3:42 left to go in the first quarter. Back again. Schulter's had some shots, but they just have not been able to connect. They've had several turnovers that have resulted in goals by the Dragons. Schulter driving down court. Or Dewar, rather. Ball breaks free, but Dewar's able to regain control. 3-point try out from the corner. Did not go in, so. They were throwing the ball in from under their own basket. Edmondson's under the basket again. He shoots. Tried to go in, wouldn't go. And he gets charged with a foul, so the Bulldogs be bringing the ball down court. They come speeding down there. Still a lopsided game, 2:45 left to go in the first quarter. And there's a three-pointer by Bryson. It's now 14-0. Dewar in the lead. Three-point try by Trenton Twist from Schulter. Missed the basket, so winds up being Dewar's ball, and Dragons be throwing it in. Jump ball, and it's going to be the Bulldogs' turn to have possession. Somehow I just don't think I'm ever going to get used to the idea of a jump ball and no jump. Tommy Casey bringing the ball down. Trying to throw it to number 12, Weston, and almost got taken away. Dewar comes up with that rebound. Oh, three times into the basket, and Schilder comes up with a rebound. Bulldog shoots, back of the rim, number 12 for Schilder. Weston picked up the rebound, and he gets fouled, so it's going to be... He got it over to number 13, Tommy Casey. Casey gets fouled, so he'll be at the free throw line. Minute 13 left to go in the first quarter. Bulldogs yet to put anything on the board. There's one on the board for the Bulldogs. Caught the front end of a two shot. Second shot's up. Right off the backboard, just like it's supposed to. So Schilder is on the board now. 2 points. And we're just a little bit over 60 seconds left to go in this first period. Shots up. Three-pointer. That was Cartwright that picked up that three. And another turnover plaguing the Bulldogs. Oh, they got lucky break there with one. Ball gets bounced free. Shooting for three. Didn't get. Dragons get the rebound. Little bounce pass under the basket. Couldn't do it. Bulldogs come up with the rebound as we go into the 10 seconds left. Shot try by number 14, Lehman. He gets fouled, so he'll be at the free throw line. First shot off the front of the rim, no good. Second shot going up in here in a second. It's up, and it's in. That gives shot at the buzzer, and a great three-pointer. That was excellent. Cartwright hits a three-pointer right as the buzzer sounds. So we go through the first frame. Dewar well in the lead, 20-3. Consolation game here at the Okmulgee County Tournament. Next time, next team up is going to be Henrietta Girls against the Wilson Lady Tigers. That's going to be following this one. We'll be here for it. Later tonight, you're going to see the Wilson and Morris boys take on each other. Winners of these consolation semis will be playing Friday. Loser goes home. And here we go. Oh, almost. Great steal. Great steal didn't last long for the Bulldogs. Dewar gets the ball back. 21 shooting. It's the front of the rim. Schilder gets the rebound. Bulldogs drive through, shoot from the corner. Trying for some three-pointers to start. You get. Joe Dunn picks up three for the Bulldogs. Brownfield picked up that 2 points. And with the turnover, the Dragons get the ball back. Shots under the basket. Perfect. Brownfield gets another two. So we're at 24 to six. Schilder bringing the ball down, 6:05 left to go in this second quarter. Bulldogs trailing 24-6 against the Dewar Dragons. Number 10 for Dewar, or for Schilder rather, shoots. Can't make the connection, that was Chapman. Watching the Bulldogs try to get some people open and get them in scoring position. That was Kevin Vineyard trying for that too. Number 11 for Dewar. That's Hicks, picks up two and draws a foul. So he'll be shooting one. So it's 26-6. And we're doing a little personnel changes over here on the Schilder side. See the Henrietta Knights and cheerleaders have gotten here tonight. Their shot's up and it's good. That's three for Hicks there in this frame. Dewar picks up that rebound. Number 21 for Dewar. Bryson.
Going to line shooting two. Number 21, Bryson.
Bryson gets fouled. He's going to be shooting two from free throws. First shot, no good. Off the front of the basket. Play 7-6. Dewar leading Schulter. Second shot is rolls around and comes back out. So it's going to be Schulter's ball. Ball goes out of bounds. Another turnover. It's going to be Dragons. That's Hicks charging down there, but he gets it over to Blood. That's good for a three. Long pass down court. That was Hicks making another two tonight. Picks up another two.
Foul on number 13, Casey. Go to line shooting one, 13.
Foul on Bulldog, so that means Blood will be going to the free throw line shooting one more. .30 left to go in this first half. Shots up, rolls around, doesn't go. That's Blood's first trip to the free throw line in this game.
Foul on number 50, Hicks. Going to the line, shooting two.
Twist shooting one for, or two rather, for Schulter. Dragons get the rebound. And a three-pointer by Blood. That's his third one of the night. And Schulter Bulldogs call another timeout. They got to rethink things. Timeout's over. It's game time again. Bulldogs bringing the ball down court. Oh! Not sure where that pass was going to, but it's rather interesting. It looked like a line drive. Shot from 3-point range, short. Great block. Edmondson picks up first to two. And second shot. It's third free throw for him tonight that he's converted. Ball goes over. It's going to be Dragon's ball. Get up. 2:30 left to go in this first half. Dewar leading 40-6. Two points by Cartwig. Blood gets charged with a foul. Sends Dunn to the free throw line. Misses his first one. Dewar 42-6 the score with 1:54 left in the first half. Schulter well in the lead, or Dewar well in the lead. And Dunn picks up the second half of that two-point free throw try. That's four for him tonight. Bulldog 7, Dewar 42. Under the basket, shoots for two, number 44. And Twist picks up two for the Bulldogs. Two very badly needed points. There's a steal by Chapman. Up, shoots, fouled on the way. So he'll be going to the free throw line, shooting a couple. Shots up, good. So he fell in the first of two of them. He needs to repeat it. It's 10-44, Schulter trailing. And second shot's good. Makes it 11 points for the Schulter Bulldogs. Bulldogs created a turnover. That was Vineyard trying to get the ball down court after stealing it. Oh, Number 22 throws up into the backboard. Two-pointer. That's Vineyard. Picks up two. That's the end of the first half. Brewer, 44. Wilson, 13. And we'll be back in just a few seconds. Second half action starting. We're in third quarter. Doer 44, Schulter 13. Schulter is in white. Ball goes out, it's going to be Doer's ball. Pass down court. Edmondson under the basket. Passes it on out. That's 2 points by Blood. First goal of this quarter. Hey, 3 points. Dunn picks up three for the Bulldogs. Edmondson picks up two. Pass back. Oh, that looked like a walk, but they didn't call it, so. Pass number five, Duncan, trying to get some freedom to throw. Crash under the basket. It's going to be Dragon's ball. Rebound by number 13, Casey, for the Bulldogs. He goes in, tries for two, can't get it, gets fouled on the way. And picks up one. So it's 17 to 48, Dragons firmly in the lead, 48 points. Second shot, good. He's hit 100% of his free throws tonight. Edmondson up for two. Ball goes out, it's going to be Dragon's ball. Long pass down the corner to Edmondson. Edmondson flips it up there. The rebound gets picked up by Bulldogs. That was Joe Dunn trying for a couple points.
13, Casey.
Foul on Casey and Shilder. Going to turn it over to the Dragons, rather. A lot of action under the basket there. Edmondson trying to go up for two, flips it off over to flip it off to Bryson. Bryson gets fouled under the basket. He'll be shooting two. So you're looking at the Durr Dragons 50, Shilder Bulldogs 18 in this consolation semifinals. First shot hits the back of the basket, bounces back out, no good. Putting a whole new lineup of Bulldogs in there. Got a 50 to 18 point lead. Coach is gonna let him relax a little bit. And picks up the second of the two. Over to Lehman. Lehman's trying to find someone to get it to. Throws it out to Twist. Twist driving in under the basket. Looking for two. Nope. Throws it off to Weston. Back out to Lehman. And give Twist a pair. He picks up two for the Bulldogs. Here come the Dragons charging back down. Almost. And Bulldogs come up with that rebound. There's Lehman. Goes up for two. Sinks it. The Bulldogs have been able to put some points together in this quarter as well as the second. They were almost frozen out completely in the first. They only scored three. And a little jumper by Bryson. Good for two. Way past court. And three-pointer by Dunn. That's his third one tonight. Second in this half. 2:29 left to go in the third quarter. And two. That was Hicks that scored that two. There's two for the Bulldogs by Weston. Shot by Hicks, hit the back of the rim, rebound up, and it bounced around, and he gets another two. And we have a crash down there. Foul called on Dragons, going to be Bulldogs bringing the ball out. 27-57 with a minute 30 left to go in this third quarter. This has been a very, very fast quarter. Hey. Weston picks up the rebound for the Bulldogs. Or the loose ball. Lehman trying to get everyone set in position. He goes driving in under the basket, flips it over to Weston. Goes a little bit loose. Shot attempt No good. I don't have number 30's name. But he's able to get the rebound. Three-pointer! That's Boffman picked up a big three for the Bulldogs. So all of a sudden, it's instead of a long ways to go, Bulldogs are within striking distance. If they can hit some more threes, we're under the 20-second mark in this third quarter. Time is running out. Oh! He's asking for ruling, said he was tripped, and he just slid. Long three, it's good. Hicks picked up three for the So at the end of three, Schulter 30, Dewar 60 in this consolation boys match at the Okmulgee County Tournament. We're going into the final frame. Next up is going to be the Henrietta Lady Knights. They're going to be taking on the Wilson Lady Tigers. Gets flipped over, goes out of bounds, going to be the Bulldogs' ball. Three-point difference in the game. Off balance when he shot. Ball still bounced around. Looked like it was going to try and go in for a minute. Done. Trying for it. Ball back out to Twist. Twist shooting for three. Air ball, but Bulldogs come up with a rebound, or the Dragons. Good block under the basket. Twist shoots. Fouled on the way. Hicks gets charged with a foul. Misses the first one. 6:18 left to go in this last quarter. And miss on that one. So Dragons charge it back down court. A lot of defense going on under the basket. Gonna be foul against the Bulldogs. That sends Brownfield to the free throw line. First shot, no good. sinks the second one. Ball gets away. Oh, great steal. Foul's going to be on number two. Done. So Dragons will be bringing the ball out. .517 left to go in this fourth quarter. The tournament is going to be over for one of these teams. Done. Charged down there, trying to get two. Gets fouled on the way up. Hicks gets charged with a foul.
Number two, Dunn.
So Dunn will be shooting two for the Bulldogs. The second trip to the free throw line. And sinks it easily enough. Ball gets kicked free. It's going to be Dewar's ball. Edmondson gets called for walking. Point try, falls short. Ball's thrown back in, goes out of bounds. It's going to be Dewar's ball. .62-32, 30-point difference in the game with 3:44 left to go in this semifinal consolation bracket game. Next up is going to be Henrietta and Wilson, girls. Shot under the basket, it's good. Brownfield picks up two more. And we have a timeout on the court. Gonna be a long timeout. So we'll let some other people get some words in. Here we go again. Shoulders ball. And Durr gets a steal. Good little dribbling exhibition there right between his teammates' legs. Up for two. Another two. Hicks picks up another two for the Dragons. Rebound goes to the Dragons. Timeout while we bring someone else into play. Hicks goes out. 68-32 we're at the 2 minute mark. .120 seconds left to play now. Lehman, unobstructed. Bryson. Picks up two more for the Dragons. .70-32 Oh, tried a little overhand hook shot. Couldn't connect. Dewar gets the ball. 70-32 Dragons 70. And a long three by Hicks. Ball gets away. Rolls out of bounds. So it's going to be Dragons ball. 38 seconds left to go in the game. Dewar 73. Shelter 32. Lady Knights, Lady Tigers play next. Weston gets the rebound. 15 seconds. Oh, steals the ball away. Number three, Devin Bever, I believe his name. Shot at the buzzer.
That's the ball game.
That's the end of the game. Dragons will advance. Shelter will go home. Coming up, the Lady Knights be playing.